The animated film won everyone's heart in 2000. Receiving so much critical acclaim, it became the highest-grossing stop-motion animation film of all time. The team behind the magic at Aardman have been dreaming of creating a sequel for a long time, and we're buzzing as much as they are that it's finally happening. The studio said that they've been waiting for the right story and the right partner for a long time. Following the success of Robin Robin, an acclaimed musical short that even bagged an Oscar nom, the studio felt this was the perfect opportunity to bring back our poultry heroes at long last. Not only do we know that the second installment will land in 2023, but it'll hatch on Netflix, who have confirmed its amazing title. The streaming giant shared a tweet reading, "The Chicken Run sequel is coming, and it's called Chicken Run, Dawn of the Nugget. Hatching only on Netflix in 2023. Genius, absolute genius." Netflix also tweeted a still from the film, which shows Ginger and Rocky looking rather bewildered and panicked as an arm unexpectedly popped out of an egg. They added, "Dawn of the Nugget revisits your favorite chickens Ginger and Rocky, plus a whole coop of new friends." Joining the cast will be Handy Newton and Zachary Levy, who will voice the iconic power couple. Game of Thrones actress Bella Ramsey will also star. She'll voice Ginger and Rocky's offspring, a daughter who we meet in the second film. She's called Molly and is described as a true chick off the old block. Original cast members will also return to reprise their roles from Chicken Run. The cast includes Imelda Staunton as Bunty, Jane Horrocks as Babs, and Lynn Ferguson as Mac. Meanwhile, other newcomers include Frizzle, Josie Sedgwick-Davies, Fowler, David Bradley, Nick, Ramesh Ranganathan, Fetcher, Daniel Mays, and Dr. Fry, Nick Mohammed. The comedy action-adventure extravaganza will have all the lols and energy of its predecessor, set to be directed by Sam Fell, featuring the screenplay from Carrie Kirkatrick, John O'Farrell, and Rachel Tunnard. If you are looking for an excuse to watch the original Chicken Run, then the buzz for the sequel surely justifies it. The original follows a flock of chickens seeking freedom and desperate to escape their sad fate at the farm. They were being raised for the slaughter by owners Mr. and Mrs. Tweety, who wanted nothing more than to turn them all into tasty chicken pies.